not too bad here. It's blowing.
Oh, that's alright, that's where we're going.
Yeah, I know, but in the second quarter.
So we've got to score in.
Yeah, we've got to get this one inside the kick out, pin them back, punch it back in. Did you watch?
Thank you. Know that.
Fancy having a good tote bag. Fancy having a good tote bag. Poor thing.
Six from the Razorback, 11, back at the 8-yard line. Kim Musker running around the side, trying to get us that first time marker. We'll be close short. Gain of about a yard or two on the play. First down and 10 for the Razorbacks at the 20-yard line. They've started every possession thus far.
That took about 40 minutes.
Scoreboard, according to that, is 24-0.
Thank you.
White, thanks.
Good. I'm glad.
I can't believe it. This is terrible. I'm just going to count. You got it. I know. I just
went. Oh, at least it didn't hurt.
Yeah, the money at half time.
Yeah. Let's go! Let's go!
the legs to it. Two first downs in a row. Now they're in Oilers territory.
Thank you.
to hand off play.
Stretch the medial ligament, possibly damage the cartilage. Tandy.
Yeah, they said it was
President, coach.
Yeah.
Yeah, but of course Andy's lying in the back of the room and there's Paul going, oh, we're gonna hit him with the knees. Come on boys, keep punching it in.
Whenever she starts coughing, because it's always her constant decoration, she starts to cough.
Yeah.
makes the first down marker in more ways than one.
Yeah.
Mark Hudson, number 17, he's running quarterback. This time goes for the pass, number 99 for the Razorbacks.
She wouldn't do that last week either, would she? There.
Yeah.
races. She does a good job with those dresses, I have to give her credit for that. Last year it was really hot, this year it was really cold.
And up the middle.
Gotcha!
looked at it, if there was anything.
Thank you.
four things.
Gridiron, Andre.
Just getting better, that's all there is to it.
Seconds left in this game. to the West Corinth bar for pizza. There's a phone call regarding one of your players in hospital. Meet one of your players. So someone from the Oilers would just go to the phone. Pretty poor timing, unfortunately, but the phone call is there. The handoff at the middle of the team, there's a flag on the play. West Coast again with about 8 yards.
You just stay where you are.